Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to our channel Planning P6. So friends, today we will discuss about how we will create resources in our project. So please open your Primavera and open your project. In order to add resources of our project, we will go to the enterprise option here and go to the resources. And also we have another option. You can see the resource tab here. You can go from here also. If we go to there, then these are resources. We can go directly from here. Once I select the resources, you can see the resources that are present in my Primavera P6 database. In just close them and I will create new resources. Here I will close them. These are resources. I close them. I will just click on the plus button, this one. You can see here, plus button. Resource ID. We will complete resource ID. I say road project 001. Resource name, we will put letter. Okay, just finish this one. Here you can select your calendar. If you create the resource or project calendar, you must assign the calendar of your resource. Next. Okay, finish. Here our resources is comes to down. And then left, we created this for a new project. Now we mention here our project name and we create resources separately. Load project, okay. In Primavera P6, resources structure is the same way as we created the WBS. So I will name this resource as a road project, and again I add or insert, put on insert button. You can see here I add three resources more. Insert button, then in a come back, then in one level, these are RR1, R2. It means this resource is. Please note there is three types of resources: labor, material, and non-labor. Here we mention labor. Material, and we change the resource type here as material. Yes, you can see here the brick sign, and R2 we will mention here as a non-labor, and then we will change this resource to non-labor. You can see here that this is non-labor. So I will explain. Labor resources are the people who work on the project. This labor resources, you can add your whole entire team name designation wise, or you can add as labor, add, I will add only three resources just for example. in this level. Okay, then I will just put project management is a labor resource, and then skilled workers then here you can see the resource type is labor and default unit time 10 hours per day. Okay, in material is our road project. I will add here fill material. You must mention here the quantity, if you have the quantity in cubic meter, linear meter, tons, which one I mention here, cubic meter, and also default units are 10 hours per day. Then I insert an other with that, then bitumen material, and we will change the unit of meter in tons. Okay, if you have the cost of this, you can put the cost here on the bottom in unit and prices. You put the cost. If you have the cost per ton, you can put here, and then go to non-labor resources. I insert resource excavator, then other loader, dozer, and these are all non-labor resources. If you can change here the hours, you can change manually, and other is this, you can change from here. From details you can change the calendar. If you create a resource calendar, you can change from here. This is our resource calendar, you can put, then this automatically change with 8 hours per day. You can assign the calendars also, and you change the unit of measure here only for material. You can change each, if you are writing any quantity in BOQ, you can must put here. I already write down these all resources for our project in Excel sheet, and I will put this share this Excel sheet link with you, and I already assigned the resources to our project. In next lecture, you must create these resources and practice on it. In next upcoming video, I will tell you how to assign the resources to our activities. Keep watching our channel. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.